What? Okay, time. Also, if you like nuts, here we go. Hello, YouTube, Seth here. I'm here with my good friend, Alu. I call him Ishness. And his brother, Ibrahim.
Oh,
I call him Ibrahim. So, basically, I'm introducing them to Shigeki and Julian. I already had them on the first two episodes. He had to go with the spoilers. Yeah, he had to go read the spoilers, so whatever reaction you get from him, he's still fresh, so it's all for him. So, anyway, we have to watch episode 3. What was your opinion on the first episode?
Well, it's new, it's an innovative idea, and I believe that's our potential. In the beginning, I've seen elements of a human character, and it's the first anime that I've seen going in that perspective, so maybe I might be amazed.
It's terrifying. Honestly, it's very, very terrifying. Yes.
Alright. So, anyway, we have Buster episode 3. I'm going to warn you right now, you know, basically in anime, the first couple episodes, it's all about hyping you up for the rest of the series. We're about to cool down a bit, you know, get some characterization, get to know the people who are in the show right now. But don't worry, things will pick up very soon. Let's go.
Is Bright first important to move by any point?
People still don't know their origin. We don't really know where they come from. That's the entire point of the report. We got all kinds of data.
They are not even
doing too well. Yeah. Yeah.
Like,
The guy brought his comrades out to the guy's mom, and he couldn't say, like, you know, yeah, we did something useful. He just had to bring it out. I said, no, we were shit, come on.
Well, it's the observer, yeah, I see it. It's a good point. As free lunch to them.
Even in our military, they have to actually break you down to your basic. They have to make you humble before they start training you. So, yeah, that's what he's doing. They've already seen hell. They don't need to go through that again.
So why are they incorporating the already experienced soldiers?
No, they're not experienced.
Okay,
it's just that everybody has gone through
Some people just join for whatever reason. So people have actually gone through it and not ever. So ignoring. Oh, okay. Ow. Really? Why are we doing this? Really? See, for that's what he gets for his spoilers.
Yeah, I can't help myself. Suspense is.
What? Yeah, that was painful. She's eating in front of this guy.
Is that Mikasa?
Everybody, no, that's not Mikasa. No, that's not Mikasa. That's Sasha. You're gonna love her. Of all times.
Her guts, man.
She has guts, yeah. This boy is like, what the hell is wrong with this chick?
She's going to share with you.
And she gave him a smaller piece.
Holy shit.
It was 5 hours straight. Running lunch.
Is that a punishment?
You were just told to run for she drops.
This is all about the training.
Yeah. Right now we're looking at the trainees. Yeah, she's all the colossal types and now everybody is thinking my celebrity. Okay. He's really talking big.
Who does this guy sound like at the moment?
Naruto.
Yeah,
Naruto talks big too. Ah, the start of a beautiful rivalry.
The main character is more of the Sasuke type.
No.
Quiet.
No. Mikasa is the Sasuke type.
Yeah, she's extremely brooded.
The most powerful among them.
Yeah.
But the boy is always sad. He's not cheerful, he's not cheery.
Yeah, because he has a dangerous past.
Seriously, isn't that more of a Sasuke type?
Nice. Sorry for what? They killed! She blew her out of water.
Shinaya.
He doesn't have feelings.
He was his feet in mercy when he saw Mikasa was with Eren. And yeah, she finally dropped, so yeah, she can go home now.
Well, he thinks there's one, she's his sister.
No, actually, they're not related that way.
Yeah, but they're not related.
Did you see that? She was hungry.
What the hell did that?
She was hungry and she grew up the pet.
Okay, so basically, this neighbor has some sort of powers, right?
Nope. He's just a comic relief.
But I saw her eyes kind of change color.
Comic. Come in the back, come on.
So, is it eating a potato
in front of me? Look at Sasha. I thought she was on a swing.
Yeah.
Eren! remember how he was talking big yesterday? Yeah.
Oh, come on!
What? You're not supposed to do the whole thing. You can pause later.
Don't enable the Axel.
3D gear. Let's just cut it down. It's called 3D gear. It's how they go all Spider-Man.
Yeah,
painful.
I love my logic.
He's cold. She has cold logic. But you know, basically, she's only here because he's there.
Truth is, if you don't have passion, you can't do something. So maybe for now, she's just passion. I don't mind you.
What?
She wants to last the bread. She wants that bread.
Is he actually begging them to teach him?
Yeah! Yeah, I know, he talked big. So now he can't take it up. So now he's asking anyone and everyone for help. So everyone here was a victim. And they experienced the first ethnic attack, personally. Yeah, imagine waking up to that.
They had no warning.
Now it's time for the moment of truth.
Yeah, I like this statement.
Right, just like Naruto.
Yeah.
Doesn't have talent, but he has guards.
Yeah.
He can do it!
Not today.
Yeah, he can do it! See? He's doing it!
Oh, come on. I see. Maybe after the 100th maybe.
All of a sudden you can do it.
Whoa, yeah.
You're doing detective material, and he still managed to balance himself. So yeah, actually has natural talents, wait.
So someone sabotaged
me. Managed to keep himself alright with broken equipment, so yeah. He did it!
Yatta!
Yatta! Okay, so basically, if you don't pass the aptitude test,
why? We need you to be able to walk the 3D maneuvering gear. If not, what's your use? Those titles are pretty huge.
Yeah, I'm not going on the stage from the
movie. No, but you never get used in 3D gear and you can't get up there until the titles. So what's
no, no, what I'm saying is, if you don't pass the stage, then you have to go back from the beginning, you're out.
You're out, though. No.
Still need you here.
Alright, I'll come back with you.
That's a big deal.
Yeah, you mentioned the guys that. Yahoo! Look at him flying around.
How does that work?
Well, most things we just say anime logic. Let's watch episode 4. Anime logic.
It's so. Kind of looks fixed.
No, no, no. How would you even compare this to Spider-Man? Okay, Spider-Man has a
Spider-Man. Spider-Man
moves from buildings to buildings. Okay.
Yeah, what's the one about?
Yeah, just normal trees.
Strings of trees.
No, at a certain point in time, it either the road reaches its limit and you have to change your room.
Exactly, you have to. Yeah, it doesn't explain.
Yeah, and you first go.